Here's the jig. You can see the paint's not through the hole. We're not gonna put the stinger through the hole, okay? Step number one, just go like this. I do a improved clinch, many little rings and rolls. Very easy. Put it back through the hole so it's already ready to rock. I wet it and then I lasso that ring. See there? Pull around. And that's gonna swing down here, right? So if you have it on the eyelet of the hook bending against your knot, it's gonna be a lot harder to keep your line straight. And 16 pound, it's just a little stiffer than if you were to use 10 or something. So it's gonna help your hook stand straight out a little bit. Next part, gonna cut a little bit more than you would think. Probably about there. We got an 8 here. Again, we'll just tie here. One big thing I've learned too, is we're not hooking this hook back into the bait. We're just letting it dangle. There you go, it's fairly long. There you have it, there's a little stinger. It's about a centimeter longer than the bait. There you go, there you go.